Not a frown or a cross, but his blessing.